That was crazy. Gah.
When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell. They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh God, Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell.
Oh yes.
It was my only choice. Had to find my. He could have been anywhere.
I'm not invincible now. There's a baddie. So I don't know if I just Rambo this or what. I think I just might as well. After this, of course. Like the squares around his eyes.
It started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.
Oh, what? Can't Rambo. Luca Vincenzo Cortiola. Magnifique. Mwah. All right, so obviously we can't Rambo. Crap. I like Rambo.
I had to find Mateo. He could have been anywhere.
They hear everything.
Started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.
Back to that house. shooting at me? He is, too. Holy arm! He must have played German baseball. Did you see how far he threw that? Yeah, it's just my belly up on the top of the cliff. Alright, so they have... Now that I've stirred up the hornet's nest, they have super, German fog view in here. One-man army story modes.
I had to find Matteo. He could have been anywhere.
See, he hears everything, too. I'm assuming they do the one-man army thing just to draw out the story mode, because you have to do it in total silence. Oh, look at this. Crap.
First thing that came through the fog.
Defend Alpini.
There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.
So, I probably should have read that before and said we wanted this house. If I run down here and just get in there, I should be able to help defend it. Be with my homies. Yeah, there's some of my guys. Go, go, go. There we go.
Spingiamoli!
they all going over there?
We could hear them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
What's this? Oh, yeah, get this. I already have one, okay. Senzo.
We could hear them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
Try this again. Go.
Sheer force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
I should take the sniper, though. Got some stick grenades. Got the crate. What do we got here? A limit charge? Okay. Alright, so I gotta search.
Oh, but I don't wanna play.
You don't wanna play this?
Oh! If I don't get knives in, you know. No!
You heard it here, folks. Puberty at its finest.
Wait. I didn't know I could do that.
Holy what? Crap. Squeal it?
Yeah!
Oh my god!